Hello everyone, today I am going to start third lecture of maths, forming the greatest and least number, otherwise we can say greatest and smallest number. Now how to form greatest and smallest number if there are four digits are given, 4, 9, 0, 6. अब नाउ वी हैव टू राइट ग्रेटेस्ट एंड स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर विद द यूज ऑफ दीज डिजिट्स. फर्स्ट टू राइट द ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर वी राइट दीज डिजिट्स इन डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर. इन डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर इट मीन्स ग्रेटेस्ट डिजिट टू smallest digit. So first we will write here 9, after that 6, after that 4, and in the last 0. So 9640 is the greatest number. Next, smallest number. To make the smallest number, we arrange these digits in ascending order. But if 0 is given in the digits, we will put the 0 after the one digit. Because if we put 0 here, 0, 4, 6, 9. So it is only 469. 0 is not used in this number, so this is wrong. That's why if 0 is given in given digits, so we will put the 0 after one digit. So 4, 0, 6, 9. Ab now we have used total four digits, so smallest number will be 4069. This is right. Next, numerals used by Romans. In earlier classes we have studied about Roman numbers. Now the Roman numerals are formed by only 7 symbols. Roman numbers mein only 7 symbols hote hain. I, V, X, L, C, D, and